Welcome to Hokkaido. Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. But they are on high alert, so tread carefully or they will slip away. You know what to do, 47.
Hey, who the hell are you? That's far enough.
Release the body, now! Do it! Don't even think about running away.
Put the hand. Yeah, that's right, man. On your knees now, right, huh? That's what you get.
How do you read me? Over.
We've got somebody firing a gun!
I mean, you know that. They would tell me, hey, you look just like Helmut Kruger, and I'm like, shut up. But here I am, just sort of fulfilling a prophecy, I guess. I'm about to go meet my surgeon for a checkup.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
The new face of Silicon Valley, Modem, called you the golden... What?
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Something detonated in the proximity.
We can't let whoever's out there have the initiative, or we'll be like sitting ducks. Something I'd like to avoid.
I need assistance over here!
Hey, I need your help!
Genki desu ka?
Konbanwa.
Watch out! Heads down, he's opening his toolbox!
Thank you.
Ogenki desu ka?
What the hell?
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance. A doctor will escort you to your checkup.
I'm not sure I've seen
that you. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment. Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
That's it, man. You're a jerk. That's gonna...
Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47. Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Ogenki desu ka?
Everything's to your satisfaction.
So, are you doing yoga after this?
I wish. I had 2 lessons booked, but I just got informed that I have been bumped back.
Hey there. Need anything?
Lead the way.
Thank you. You know where I am if you need anything else.
Well, maybe you're right.
Oh, she's a real piece of work, that one. I mean, maybe the instructor's gone into hiding.